Lead with the lead debate on the general principles of a bill for an act to upgrade the Federal College of Education Special Oyo to Federal University of Special Needs Education Oyo State to provide training and teaching instruction in every aspect of special needs education and such other fields of applied learning, leading to the award of degree and relevant to the needs of the development of education in Nigeria, matters of administration and discipline of students and for related matters. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, it is my honor and privilege to lead this debate as I seek your valued support. This bill seeks to upgrade the Federal College of Education Special Oyo to the Federal University of Special Needs Education Oyo State, Nigeria. Mr. President, education is an essential tool for... Mr. President, education is an essential tool for development, and any government desirous of attaining greatness and sustainable development ought to provide qualitative education for all its citizens to enable them to compete in the globalized economy. Mr. President, special need education and training helps ensure that we cater for the most vulnerable in society and harness the potential of all our citizens. The neglect of special needs education is robbing Nigeria of the contribution of the graduates from that sphere of the society. Therefore, a university devoted to developing special needs education in Nigeria will enhance our educational system further. Presently, Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, the alarming truth is that there is no single dedicated special needs university in our country. What we have are four universities in Nigeria with fully fledged departments of special education. These are within the universities of Ibadan, Jos, Calabar, and Kwara State University, Ilorin. Special units attached departments of educational studies also exist within the universities of Nigeria, Nsukka, Bayero, Kano, and Uyo. It is factual that these departments and the universities of Ibadan, Jos, Calabar, and Kwara State University have limited areas of specialization compared to that of the Federal College of Education Special Oyo. For example, the Federal College of Education Special Oyo offers courses for students with physical and health impairment, communication and behavioral disorder, and rehabilitation education in addition to the available programs at the mentioned universities. Justification and need for the bill. The need to upgrade the Federal College of Education Special Oyo to a Federal University of Special Needs Education operating a fully fledged university structure running NCE and degree programs simultaneously cannot be overemphasized. The reasons include: one, there is currently no fully fledged Federal University for Special Education in the country. Two, the Federal College of Education Special Oyo currently runs all the wide ranges of courses up to NCE level that will be run by a Federal University for Special Education. Three, the college already has the necessary infrastructure on ground to upgrade into a university. Four, the college has produced thousands of NCE graduates and currently has over 13,800 students on our roll. Many of the students we know wish to make a career in special education and or related supportive professions, but restricted from doing so by the non-availability of courses of higher studies. Year after year, a good number of them, over 1,500, apply for direct entry admission into the very few departments of special education in Nigerian universities. Only a fraction, Mr. President, is admitted due to limited spaces. Five, the college runs the widest range of courses in this area of education. Presently, there is additional need for manpower to service the new departments of adults and non-formal education and special education in other colleges of education in Nigeria as mandated by the NCCE. Six, special education units found in universities like Nsukka, Calabar, Bayero, and Uyo can only admit about 100 candidates in a year due to the small size of the departments and the very restricted numbers allowed for direct entries. For example, Mr. President, University of Ibadan, Department of Special Education, which is one of the four universities only offered less than 20 candidates direct entry admission in the 2018-2019 session. The implication is that most of our graduates are turned down in spite of the fact that they are well qualified for admission. 7. The present special education departments and units in the universities all put together can only meet about 5 to 10% of the personnel needs in special education at the basic and post-basic levels of education in the country, as their total student enrollment is constrained and will be less than 10% of the student enrollment in the Federal College of Education Special OYO. There is therefore the need to have a university entirely devoted for special education studies to produce special education personnel in various areas of specialization in sufficient numbers to meet the staff requirements. 8. A United Nations report suggests that 1 in 10 Nigeria has some form of disability or special needs. To put in context, Mr. President, that means about 21 million Nigerians are living with one form of disability or special needs. If as estimated 16% of our population are children of school, then about 3.3 million Nigerian children of school age have a form of disability or special need. We cannot afford to neglect the needs of this number of citizens. 9. In Nigeria today, the Federal College of Education Special OYO also has the highest concentration of disabled students that could be found in any educational establishment. 10. Over the years, the college has produced a large number of special education teachers, including those with disabilities. These categories of students find it extremely difficult to secure admission into the conventional universities, and the few that do experience difficulties in adapting to the learning environment, which is not tailored to meet their special needs. Hence, the need for the upgrading of the Federal College of Education Special or your to Federal University for Special Need Education, which has the most favorably learning environment for such category of learners into university special needs education. I touched on the financial implications, Mr. President. There is none, as existing structures should cater for the new university if approved. Mr. President, my distinguished colleagues, I cannot overemphasize the importance of this bill to the growth of our educational and economic sector, and I plead that you support it, allow it to be read a second time, and refer to the Senate Standing Committee for further legislative action. Thank you for listening.